After not even two full days in court, a judge declared Xavier Scott's capital murder trial a mistrial. Scott's accused of killing Tiffany Kelly in 2018. Scott and his then-girlfriend are accused of stealing Kelly's car after she asked for a ride. A man found Kelly stabbed to death on a South Huntsville road.
Way 31's Georgia Clark joins us live now from the Madison County Courthouse where this all unfolded. Georgia, what led to the judge granting this motion?
Well, Marie, I can tell you the entire courtroom gasped when the defense motioned for a mistrial. But this happened because there were multiple pretrial motions the judge granted that prohibited the mention of any other violent crime Scott is suspected of committing other than the capital murder which he is charged for. However, a slip-up happened during the testimony of a former Huntsville Police Department investigator. The investigator read aloud the notes of an interviewee he conducted with Scott in 2018. The state failed to stop him before he read the questioning on whether or not Scott beat his former girlfriend because of the bruising and scrapes on her when she was first taken into custody. After the cross-examination of the investigator and rebuttal of the state, the judge sent the jury out so she could speak with the attorneys, and this is when the defense... So the judge considered this motion for a good 30 minutes before returning to the chamber and granting the motion. Now, the judge will be setting a new trial date in the next few weeks, but we will continue to keep you live updates on the story live on air and online at waytv.com. Reporting live in Huntsville, Georgia Clark, Way 31 News.